In her 61 years, Joan Grabowski has had her fill of adventure.
I've been to Poland and Canada and Mexico and Israel and Indonesia. I was a corporate trainer, so I've got that very outgoing personality.
Outwardly, Joan had it together, but on the inside, something always held her back.
My weight has been the worst thing ever. It's just like this constant burden on my back, and I haven't been able to shake it since I was 5 years old.
Weight loss plans, diets, nutritionists, even therapy. The effort was there, just not the results.
I couldn't keep it off. I would gain it back and then some. I'm a very positive person. I'm a very hopeful person. I was losing hope that I would ever be able to kick this.
Joan sought the help of Texas Health Dallas and their nationally accredited bariatric program.
What we provide that is different is that we give you support, we give you the knowledge base, and then the operation gives you the tool in order to maintain that weight loss and discipline.
This holistic approach includes physical, dietary, and psychological evaluations in preparation for surgery, comprehensive supportive services such as access to a bariatric coordinator, and support group meetings are also provided as part of the program.
I was able to get my binge eating behaviors under control for the first time in my 61-year life, so I had a lot of hope.
In the end, we just want to make sure that people are ready, they have the right tools to succeed, and we'll have a very good outcome after surgery.
The weight loss surgery program at Texas Health Dallas is unique in that it combines the expertise of two distinguished institutions. The program is a collaboration between UT Southwestern and Texas Health Dallas, providing patients with the care and resources from both institutions close to home.
With this, we are able to work as a team in order to provide patients with world-class care closer to home in a cost-effective manner and provide access to the best doctors and resources within both institutions.
After her minimally invasive gastric sleeve surgery, Joan was home the next day on a guided path to her new life.
You have to do the work, but the help is there from the program.
Bariatric surgery isn't a magic wand that we wave and poof, everyone loses all the weight that they want. It is an important tool and it helps people get to their goal, but we still have to exercise, we have to eat right, we have to have the right knowledge base, we have to understand what we're going through and how to be successful with the operation.
I've lost a total of 112 pounds since the day I walked into the clinic the first time. I have so much more energy now. I am walking 6 days a week, maybe a couple of miles at a time. I am working out at the gym 3 times a week.
She has better stamina, she is eating healthy food, and she has lost 100 pounds. So she is really a superstar.
I just feel so much more alive and so much more hopeful and so much happier. I definitely recommend the weight loss surgery program at Texas Health Dallas. It saved my life. It was the way to go for me, and I had tried everything, and this is the only thing that has worked. So I'm full of hope. I'm ready to have some adventures. I want to enjoy my family and my friends. I want to explore the beautiful outdoors, and I'm ready to go live my life to the full.